We organized this Curiosity Cycle Treasure Hunt on the occasion of our new kitchen launch at Kukatpally, which is going to be on 31st. So we at Curiosity give a healthy, hygienic and nutritious meal to the people, a common man, at an affordable price. So on this occasion, we promoting a tagline called as "You are what you eat," so and "You are what you do." So on this, taking these two taglines as reference, we conducted this cycle treasure hunt.
Amazing response, 300 plus participants very early in the morning, very enthusiastically participated. The treasure hunt is more to find about 4 clues, starting from NSE grounds and followed a route of about 13 kilometers and coming back and joining here. More than our expectations, I think within 25 minutes people came back with clues identified, and then there are about 3 winners and 7 consolation prizes were given.
3 cash prizes of around 20,000, 15,000 and 10,000. We are doing this from past 1 month. We have worked on this, and then we feel this event has been a very good, successful event.
The best part is that each and every participant enjoyed, and there were few flaws in the execution, but still they are all very enthusiastic and never they have any secondary thought. Thank you so much for every participant. And apart from the participants, there are few people whom I wanted to thank who are very supportive. The event person, that is Ishwar from Vent Sports, and the Hyderabad Bicycling Club along with Smart Bikes. Also Hyderabad Cyclist Group by Ravinder, great support. And Solus Media, which is a media partner, and Sunil and team from Entrepreneur Talks for the video coverage. So thank you each and everyone, and especially thanks to my own team from the KLCP Holdings. They have been working last few weeks and I think couple of months coordinating and working with participants and with the supporters. And finally, the day is very good. The morning it was very enthusiastic, very energetic. We are so happy to be part of it. And just finally, we wanted to continue this with the tagline of "You are what you do," hash "You are what you do." There will be a series of fitness activities which will support the food interest, that is hash "You are what you eat." And then we will see most of you again and again. Thank you so much.